when they're not really your terms. Gently, I'm not telling you what your terms should be. I'm letting you know that if you want something that looks like a marriage, choose marriage-oriented guys, treat you well. Marriage itself doesn't make things better, but the kind of guys who want to get married, to me, are a cut above the guys who do not.